up already! Just let me cut you down! You can't cut your connection to me! Connection this, connection that, just shut up already! Connections are what make this world such a pain! The stronger the connection, the more it tortures me! My connection to you is the most irritating one of all! Why didn't you just cut me off when I went into the darkness?
How could I? You were like a brother to me! So, my body and my heart just act on their own! I just kept thinking, hoping that you wouldn't have to be all alone! Do you remember? The entire village used to hate me, and I hated them right back. One bad move, and I could have been exactly like you. And I was all alone. I felt better knowing there was someone like me out there. I was happy. I wanted to be your friend, be around you sooner, but I didn't. I was also jealous of you. You were good at everything. I decided you'd be my rival. You were my goal. You always have been. I had nothing. But I built bombs. And then in our missions as Team 7, I kept chasing after you. I wanted to be like you. So, Sasuke, I've never actually said it before, but I'm happy. Happy I knew you.
Naruto, no matter what you say now, I'm not changing. I'm still going to destroy each and every person in the Leaf, including you. Either defeat me and become the hero who saved the village, or fall to me and just be known as a pitiful loser. Those are your only choices.
I'm not gonna be a loser, or the hero who defeated you. I won't be either.
Why? What do you want?
Right here! Just like I did before. You're going to lose. Without ever matching up to me.
You know that I'm different from how I was back then, don't you? I won't lose anymore!
No. You haven't changed. That's what's irritating me so much.
What?
You look like the end is finally here. This battle will end with your defeat.
No, it won't. As long as I still have the strength to stretch out my hand. Massive Rasengan! Sasuke, I wanted to be just like you. I really admired you. We both knew it, right from the beginning. We never actually said it, but we're friends. So, I don't want to give you to Orochimaru!
Why, Naruto? Why would you go so far for me?
Because this is the first bond I've ever had like this. That's why I'll do anything I can to stop you.
A bond? If that's how it is, I'll just have to sever that bond!
that for you, I've been by your side from the very start! I'm stubborn, remember? I won't give up until you give up!
You...
Naruto!
Sasuke! You jerk!
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm sick of watching you act all cool every day. You really piss me off!
You're the one to talk. You're the one who's always doing stupid stuff. Just looking at you pisses me off.
You can't do that, can you? I'm awesome!
How petty can you be? You should be ashamed of yourself.
Huh. I'm not ashamed at all! You're the one who's always sulking all the time! Just looking at you pisses me off!
Huh?
You should play more with the rest of us! If you just played with us a little more... Whoa, wait! What am I saying? Stupid!
Did you just confuse yourself? You really make no sense.